Just a breaking news now. One person dead after motorcycle crash in Northeast Columbus. It happened around 6:30 this evening at the intersection of Central College Road and High Rock Drive. Police say a motorcycle and car collided at the scene. That person on the motorcycle died. So far, no names have been released.